Hi, my name is Attorney Walsworth, not the third. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. What we're going to be talking about today is Social Security Disability acronyms traditionally found in the Social Security Administration legal field. Ironically, probably the easiest one I've ever done out of all the acronyms is SSA. What does SSA mean? SSA means Social Security Administration. Again, SSA means Social Security Administration. So if you're reading something with a, SSA acronym in it and you're not sure what it means and you want to look it up, I don't know why, most people know what this is. I'd be very surprised if you weren't sure what this was, but in case you need it, SSA means Social Security Administration, all right? Okay, so you don't have to be a client to give me a call, but if you want the most up-to-date information or you have a unique question for a unique claim, go ahead and give me a call or shoot me an email and I'll walk you through it, all right? Have a wonderful day and thanks so much. Bye-bye.